Here we are up on the Tenderfoot Ridge
in the Summit Lake area.
And it is snowing. There's about 2 to 3 inches of snow so far today. It's also snowing on Tenderfoot Pass.
It is also blowing.
You can see that. The wind is depositing snow onto the leeward side on the left there. And we're guessing there's probably some pretty good wind slab development
at the
above tree line elevations.